A national organization with a local connection celebrates women who have distinguished themselves as outstanding members of their community through individual excellence and high levels of achievement. The Girl Scouts of North Central Alabama will be honoring women for excellence in the areas of business, education, government, communications, healthcare, sports, volunteer services, multicultural activities, and Girl Scouting. Girl Scouts Director of Communications and Marketing Hannah Wallace says it is a detailed selection process.
We have a group of women throughout our council that will meet and choose which women will be chosen as the women of distinction. For the East Alabama area, we have the Francis E. Couch Lifetime Achievement Award, and we'll honor one woman from East Alabama with that award.
The Women of Distinction Awards is their premier fundraising event. Wallace adds that they are acknowledging women who are role models for all of their members. The deadline for all nominations is November 21st. The 2015 Women of Distinction Awards will be held on March 6, 2015 at the Harbert Center in Birmingham.